is another elevator at the Franklin Institute in Philadelphia. Here it is. Look at this door. Trust me, these elevators are from 1932. You want to come on with me now? If you want to, you can.
I'm going to stay here and make
sure. Let's go to the basement. Up, two. 4 and 3 and bay are locked. Traction. See, look, this is all locked. Elevator number 4. This elevator just serves 1 and 2. See, look, 4, 3, B are locked. It's gonna cap you. Beautiful, beautiful elevator. Frankly, this dude really did a good job with their elevators. They take good care of them as well. Watch the button go out. Traction. So, there's a key card meter. That's the directory. This is a nice elevator. Wow, look at this elevator. We'll close up. Only able to get up to 2 on that one. There it goes, and that's it. And yes, there will be another elevator view. We'll make it up to the 4th floor in a different elevator. So, want to say anything?
I want to say ride more elevators. They're fun.
That's right. And anyways, that's it.